guests, a surfer of Ethiopia, who shattered her own personal best by 18 minutes to win the marathon in Berlin as a Tigist of Ethiopia came in third. Now, the race saw a surfer secure a third fastest time in a history of 2 hours, 15 minutes and 37 seconds behind Brigid Kosgei and Paula Radcliffe. Now, Wanjiru clocked 2 hours and 18 minutes, the second fastest debut ever run with a Tigist following closely by 3 seconds later. All right, moving on. Tension remains high in a